So hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I am going to tell you top 5 books that you must read in your life once or it really doesn't matter from which profession you belong to, it really doesn't matter which age group you are in. You guys must read these 5 books which I am going to tell in this video. That is why, just because this will help you in your personality building as well as they will give you most insightful life lessons which are not taught by the school or the family or the parents, but these books will give you a different type of life lessons that you will get nowhere else in the world. So let's start this video without any waste of time. But before that, if you are new to this channel, subscribe our channel now and press the bell icon so that you will never miss any update of business case studies and educational videos like this. And business case studies, as I upload, you can see the videos on our channel. So subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will never miss any update of these videos. So guys, the first book that I will recommend you all to read is The Psychology of Money. And to tell you guys about this book is just a simple book. It will explore and give you massive ideas that require significant thought and consideration. And it just not gives you about money, and it will give you like a type of knowledge about spending, investment, investing, and literally about the savings and all those things. But that is not just about the money and all those things like finance. It is not a type of book related to financial education. It will give you most insightful psychological like things which you will not come across in other book in this segment. And that is why I insist you all to read this and go through this book like Psychology of Money, in which you will get like the psychology of human beings and how a human being is used to money and how they think before spending on any type of material. So please go through this book. And to tell you guys, all the links of all the 5 books which I am going to tell in this video are listed into the description, so that you can get easily by clicking on that. And the Amazon links are given, so check it out. The 5 books are links in the description. So the second book which I want to tell you all to read is Ram, written by Amish Tripathi. And if you are not well aware about this writer or this author, check him out on the podcast of Ranveer and which he had conducted. And in that, you will be able to see that how Ranveer has described about Amish Tripathi in his podcast. After listening that, you can check it out and see that how in this book the leadership skills which are given by Amish Tripathi are described very clearly in this book. And before buying that book, please go through this podcast, because after listening to this podcast only you will be able to see that how intelligent is Amish Tripathi. And after listening to his podcast only, you can feel the total value of this book. And literally after listening to the podcast only, you can go and buy this book. And from the bottom of your heart will say that please buy this book for me only, and that's where you are going to buy this book. And so that, listen it very carefully, link is in description. Well, as thirdly, Start With Why. And this book is written by Simon Sinek. And most of you are always like, and most of the people on YouTube also, they talk a lot about Simon Sinek. And you will also talk that much about Simon Sinek when you will listen to the TEDx show which he had conducted about the same book, Start With Why. And link is in description, you can check out that TEDx talk. And after listening to that show, you can buy this book, Start With Why. In this book, there are like Simon Sinek has explained the golden circle by which you can get to the place where the huge companies are standing nowadays. And this is what Simon Sinek has explained. In the golden circle, there are 3 circles in which why, how, and what. These are the 3 circles in the golden circle. And each and every company tries to do all these better things, but I am not going to explain it in detail. If you read this book, you will automatically get all these things. So that, read this book, Start With Why, written by Simon Sinek. Link is in description. So the fourth book is Rich Dad Poor Dad. And most of you must have also known to this writer and this book, Rich Dad Poor Dad. But for those who have not yet read this book, please read that book, because in this book, The Rich Dad Poor Dad is an amazing investment of time. for the beginners who desire to achieve economic prosperity. And literally, Kiyosaki offers workable insights about how to become rich. And in that, there are like two people, or the two like rich dad and poor dad of the same person, of the author. And he explains that how the rich dad tries to become more rich and how the poor dad tries to become manage the things in the little money he have. And that is where he come to see that the rich dad have different abilities and he see the things in different manner, whereas the poor dad see the things like, if we have this much then we are and it is sufficient for us, then we can do much more with that thing only. But the rich dad always thinks that to grow himself and to scale up all the wealth he have. And that is what in this book it is taught to all you guys. So go through this book, Rich Dad and Poor Dad. So the fifth and most important book that I will recommend you all is The Wellness Sense, and it is written by Om Swami, the monk Om Swami. And in that, it is not related to the academic studies or the finance like we have talked about four books. It is about the health and your hygiene. If you see that, there is one billionaire's story, and there is a very popular story about bananas and monkey. If you see that, when bananas are placed before a monkey, the monkey will choose to get the bananas only, just because he is not well aware about that he can buy countless bananas just with the money he have. And that is why it happens with the humans also. When the health is put forth and the money is put before any type of human being, he will just take the money. He will not care about the health, and he will not also think from that perspective that with health he can buy countless type of things and he can earn as much as he can from the health. And that is why I insist to read and go through this book, because this book will give you like the hygiene things which you are committing wrong. And there are little things to take care of your body, how to eat well and how to maintain your health. And most importantly, try to apply each and every life lesson, each and every lesson at the end of chapter which you get into your life. Just because if you read this book as like you read other fairy tales and all those things, it will not reflect in your life. Try to make that and implement in your life so that you can get a better result in your life also. And these were all the five books that I recommend you all to read and go through these books. Links of all these books are given in description. With that, I have also attached some of the educational videos of these writers and these authors so that you can listen to them and you can fall in love with the authors first, and then you can buy these books. So that check it out, the educational content or the things which I have attached in the description. And if you like this video, hit the like button on YouTube. And I insist you all to share this video, because anyone who wants to read the important books in his or her life so that he can also go through these four, five books. And with this, I conclude here. If you learn something valuable, drop in the comment and say that I want to read this book, or which one you are going to read first, let me know in the comment section. And with this, I conclude here. I will see you in the next one. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.